beginning to lower comes the cost and the days of the patient that is known as death chambers are. I hear in the chamber above me the patter of little feet, the sound of a door that is opened, and voices soft and sweet. From my study, I see in the lamplight, descending the broad hall stair, frivolous and laughing Allegra, an Edith with golden hair. A whisper and then a silence, yet I know by their merry eyes, they are plotting and planning together to take me by surprise. A sudden rush on the stairway, a sudden rage on the hall, by three doors left unguarded, they enter my castle wall. The frog and the fly. An old frog sat on a water lily. He opened it up and looked to sleep. Ha 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 ha, sitting there so foolishly. You're a funny thing. The young fly passed. The frog closed his mouth with a fly inside. Oh, look at the moon. Oh, look at the moon. It shines up there. Oh, it looks like a lamp in the air. Last week, it was smaller and shaped like a bird.
Mike and I.
But now, it has grown bigger and round like an owl. The three little kittens. The three little kittens lost their mittens, and they began to cry. Oh, mother dear, we very much fear, for we have lost our mittens. What's your mittens?